Purchasing or refinancing a home is very exciting, but can be confusing. At Gold Star, we take great pride in making the process comfortable, transparent, and one that'll make you our customer for life. Let me tell you a little bit about the mortgage process and what you'll need to get started. First, you'll be pre-approved based on your income, obligations, credit, and down payment. Your loan officer will request copies of pay stubs, W-2s, tax returns, along with asset statements for bank and retirement accounts. Once your offer to purchase has been accepted, your loan officer will have a better feel for the numbers. They will provide you with a detailed good faith estimate, which is a summary of all anticipated costs associated with the transaction. An appraisal will be conducted by an independent third party to ensure the home's value supports the loan amount, and a title search will be conducted to make sure the property can legally change hands. If appraisal and title search are acceptable, and all the information you've provided your loan officer has been verified and approved by the underwriter, it's time to start celebrating. You're on your way to the closing table. Over the years, we won't lose contact. We'll monitor interest rates, and we'll let you know if it would be beneficial to refinance. After all, your home is our business. Call today for your free mortgage consultation.